He has violated his oath of office. As we continue.